That Damn Show. Weekday afternoons from 3 to 7 on 98 Rock.
Yeah, I just put up whatever's commented the most by noon Thursday is the one we're going to do, and they did Disney Plus.
So Disney Plus, which is the week it launched, so it's a big thing. It was all in the news.
They're
so.
Still talking about it.
Okay, Lara, you ready to go? You go first.
Yeah, so this song is about, it's not Netflix and chill anymore, it's Disney and Do It.
So round, it's just like out there. I mean, gross. Look, she's just so
I black. Love Disney Plus and I cannot lie. About to tell Netflix goodbye. When a girl walks in, D&D in the place, by the blast that surround sound in her face. We watch Jungle Book and Frozen, whatever gives her emotion. I made sure to pick up some Trojan. Yeah, Disney and Do It is the brand new Frozen. Disney and Hulu pairing. I'm fluent in password sharing. Oh baby, you wanna get that fix? Yeah, let's watch a Disney picture.
So
identical twins. Wanna watch Parent Trap with the friends? Well, use me, use me. Watch all of my Disney movies. I see her glancing. My TV's so entrancing. Making popcorn, we so fancy. My baby even brought her own damn candy. Disney and Do It, these are the actual number one fellas. My baby got snacks. I said, my baby got snacks.
Yeah! Yeah! I love it. I'm not going to lie. I even caught Ian at the corner of my eye smirking a little bit. I think he might have enjoyed that a little bit. Ian, how are you feeling after hearing that?
I don't know. I have no earthly idea what to think of that.
When did you write this one? Because last week you wrote yours a day ahead of time. Most of the time you'll write it like 2 hours before the show starts.
I wrote some of it last night and the rest of it this morning before we left the house.
Okay.
It's about Disney Plus. It's got to be a Disney song.
Netflix has always been winning, but that was a week ago. Now you see their numbers thinning with them Hulu and HBO. Just look at the great selection. Just everyone stay inside. Baby mama says, come see your son. I can't right now because I'm watching Disney. Watching Disney. Grab me some popcorn. No time to watch porn. Don't talk to me. I haven't seen the sun in days. I may even call out to work Monday. Haven't had a shower, been here for hours watching Disney. My circle of friends is shrinking. The bartenders think I'm dead. Cause I haven't gone out drinking. Cause I've had been home instead. I'm so busy with Toy Story. I ain't got no time to date. Girls say come over, I'm horny. Them bitches will have to wait. Oh! Watching Disney. Watching Disney. Turning my screen on. I'm watching Xenon Insanity. I could be out there driving or watching Muppet Treasure Island. I won't be active, great mouse detective, watching Disney. Watching Disney. I have no chosen, stay home, watch Frozen, first week is free. Thanks to that goddamn Mickey Mouse, he makes it hard to leave my house. Ain't clapping booties, watch Marvel movies, watching Disney.
Okay, those were the two songs. You have two choices now. Who do you think is the winner today of the parody battle? Do you think it was Lara or do you think it was Ian?
That Damn Show. Weekday afternoons from 3 to 7 on 98 Rock.